Summer is here, and the 12 mini deal just got even hotter. The iPhone 12 mini is now one penny with a two-year contract. Visit an Appalachian Wireless retail location or go to AppalachianWireless.com to view this amazing deal. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Pikeville welcomed a new business Thursday morning, a business whose goal is to make customers feel like they're at home while making life smell wonderful, one handmade soap at a time.
So today is our grand opening, long anticipated. We've had a really good turnout today, really exciting. A lot of people have showed up to support our new business, as you can see, so it's really exciting.
And when it comes to products, Buff City Soap has something for everyone, as almost everything is customizable.
So we have anywhere from 20 to 30 different products in our store. We have like shower oils, laundry soap, bath bombs, shower fizzes, we have beard oils. We even have an entire kids section with things like fairy dust for kids. We have anywhere from 30 to 40 cents, even a few locals that you can only get in our store. You can put those cents in almost any of our products. Also, everything is customizable. Like we talked about before, you can put anything, any scent in any product.
Botts adds that she's not from the area, but the Pikeville community has welcomed the business with open arms.
I've never seen a community come together like this one has. They've been nothing but good to us here at Buff City. So we're all about supporting local businesses in hopes that they would also support us.
We're huge on customer service, so every customer matters. We don't want anyone to feel left out or anything like that. We want everybody to have the same amazing experience.
Buff City Soap says that all of their products are plant-based, which is an added bonus to those with sensitive skin.
Literally, it helps so many people with sensitive skin, if you have allergies. Even most of our fragrances are like essential oil-based. So even if you have an issue with fragrance, we do offer unscented for people that still can't use fragrance. So we do have something for everyone. Even if you have a dog at home, we do have pup soap as well. So we got more stuff than just for people inside. Each of our employees will make every single product daily. Even customers can get in and help us out and mix some scents in laundry, or kids can come on the weekends and paint bath bombs for free. So that's another fun thing that we do.
Botts adds that they also have products for men, including beard care and soap.
So my favorite product we have is shower oil, and I think it's an awesome product for men because men don't like to use lotion. So it's an oil, but it goes on your skin almost like a dry oil. It soaks in like a lotion. So we call it lazy lotion, and if we could talk every man into it, I would suggest it to every single person that walks through our door.
Buff City Soap is located in the Pikeville Commons Shopping Center at 120 Justice Way in Pikeville, Kentucky. For more information, including hours, you can visit their website at buffcitysoap.com.
Yeah, it would be really awesome if everybody could come out. This will spread the word. We want everybody to know who we are and what we do, and to get this community even more a part of Buff City than they already are. So it would be really amazing.
Reporting for Mountaintop News, I'm Jeremy Justice.